Gentlemen, presenting the Wobble Hill Storytime Players, reenacting the Second Commandment.
You shall not make for yourself any idol.
The story of the golden calf.
In Exodus.
You see, God loves people so much. He gave us some basic rules to keep us safe and to live good, happy lives. It all started on Mount Sinai.
Hey, that's our cue.
Let's go.
Come on.
Where's Hartley?
Diaper change.
When God spoke to the Israelites, his voice was accompanied by flashes of lightning and loud thunder, which shook the entire mountain.
We're afraid to talk to God. We don't know what to do. We're scared to get too close to him. Instead, we're sending you.
Me?
We don't want to see his face. We're just too full of fear. But we're behind you all the way, although we're staying here.
God spoke to Moses face to face. Here's the Ten Commandments. Moses was on the mountain talking to God for 80 days, and the people got tired of waiting for him.
We're tired of waiting for Moses. Is he ever coming back? He left us 80 days ago.
We're tired of it, Jack.
We need a God that's near us, not one that seems so far.
Let's worship my scooter or my computer. I've got it. A brand new car. Hey, that's a great idea.
That's it.
What do you think?
We could worship a cell phone.
Or a big screen TV.
We could worship my dirt bike right now.
But we gotta worship something.
How's about a big fake cow?
We'll worship the big fake cow.
So the people made for themselves a golden calf. They bowed down to it and worshipped it. When Moses saw the people worshipping the golden calf, he was so angry, he threw down the commandments and broke them.
I'm starting to lose my patience. You make me want to shout. If you don't behave, you'll be punished. Have you heard of the 40-year?
Moses got rid of the golden calf and prayed for God to forgive the people. So God forgave the Israelites and showed his love by giving them a new copy of the Ten Commandments.
And that took a while because they didn't have copy machines back then.
So you see, folks, when we have the one true God in our life, there is no need for any man-made substitutes.